In recent times, Saudi Arabia has witnessed massive storms and floods that seemed almost unimaginable in its arid climate.
الخميس امطار جدا
هنا صور صور هنا شوف المساحات
لحظه يا عيال يا عيال الوادي اللي جاء من جهه المطار منه مع طريق المطار.
The city of Mecca, known for its spiritual significance, was not spared from nature's raw power. Torrential rains turned the streets of Mecca into rivers, with floodwaters flowing through its sacred landscapes. Remarkably, even the revered Kaaba, the holiest site in Islam, found itself surrounded by rising water. These floods, while unusual, are a reminder that even the most sacred places are not immune to nature's forces. Pilgrims, undeterred by the waters, continued their prayers, showcasing resilience and devotion. Did you know that Saudi Arabia has seen an increase in unexpected weather events due to shifting climate patterns? Storm systems formed over the Red Sea can bring heavy rainfall that overwhelms the region's limited drainage systems. Mecca's ancient infrastructure, though designed for a dry climate, faced immense strain under the deluge. Despite the challenges, emergency services acted swiftly to ensure the safety of pilgrims and residents alike. In some areas, flash floods swept through valleys and roads, creating challenges for transportation. The water pooled in the low-lying areas of Mecca, highlighting the city's vulnerability during extreme weather. Did you know that desert soils absorb water very slowly, which worsens flash flooding during storms? Saudi Arabia has been investing in flood management systems, but such extreme events are testing their limits. Pilgrims walking around the Kaaba witnessed water circling the sacred site, a surreal and humbling sight. The surrounding hills of Mecca acted like a natural funnel, channeling water into the heart of the city.
هذه سيارتي ولله الحمد وسيارة ابن هياد والبيكب ما اعرفه هي.
These events are a reminder of the importance of balancing tradition with modern infrastructure needs. Storms in this region can bring not only rain, but also strong winds that exacerbate the impact of floods. Did you know that Saudi Arabia's rainfall, though rare, can sometimes exceed 100 millimeters in a single storm? Floodwaters in Mecca were a visual representation of how climate change is reshaping even the driest regions.
Ya satir, ya satir. Ya Allah, ta'ala.
Despite the chaos, the community's spirit remained strong, with locals helping stranded pilgrims navigate the waters. The government is now studying ways to enhance Mecca's flood defenses, recognizing the need for proactive measures. Some experts suggest the restoration of natural wadis or dry riverbeds to better channel excess water. Pilgrims' experiences during these floods serve as a testament to their unwavering faith and resilience. The sight of water near the Kaaba is both symbolic and rare, reminding us of the interconnectedness of faith and nature. Events like these highlight the urgent need for global cooperation to address climate-related challenges. Even in the face of such powerful natural forces, Mecca remains a beacon of hope, unity, and perseverance.